I like to pull it right up like this because I seen the NASCAR guys do it. 17 speakers in here. Bum, 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 bum. Welcome. My name is Willie Williamson, and this is the premiere episode of our YouTube channel, Cold Air Intake. Today, here in the parking lot of the Barrier Park, we have a 2021 Acura TLX A-Spec. This bad boy will set you back about $50,000. It's got the 2-liter turbo, it's got a 10-speed automatic, it's got 272 horsepower, 280 pound-feet of torque, and it is a performance luxury sedan. It's a lot of fun to drive. We're gonna hit the road a little bit around here. Today would have been my grandmother's 113th birthday. Today is Friday, November 13th, 2020. We obviously have to be somewhat cautious, but don't be surprised if I make it today to 113 kilometers per hour. So to answer your question, yes, I am gonna wear this mask throughout this entire review because trust me, you're gonna see my face a lot in the future, a whole lot. You'll be thanking me for having the mask on for this first one. Obviously, when you're dealing with an Acura, you're dealing with the luxury brand, the cousin of the Honda. Hondas are pretty nice cars already. This is like, whoa, sweet. It's all new for 2021, so that means from the ground up, it doesn't actually share a platform with the Accord anymore or anything like that. This TLX is now Acura's flagship. It stands alone. Like I said, I'll set you back. I think the starting MSRP is about 46 grand. This A-Spec is gonna set you back about 50 grand. You know, really, you're getting it all with these cars. We'll get the quick stuff out of the way. When you deal with an Acura, there's no such thing as an optional safety feature. All safety features, all your lane departure, your cruise, you know, everything, every single possible thing is all included in an Acura deal. So, I mean, that alone is, you know, what's your life worth? Honestly, this car is safe enough that unless you hit a train or hit head on with a semi, you're probably walking away in most crashes in this vehicle. It really is. That's how these new cars like this are. Which is, you know, obviously a big reason why you'd pick a performance and a luxury car like this. Inside this car, there are 17 speakers. 17. The stereo in this car is redonkulous. Here, I'll play it for you. And I'm sure there's some kind of copyright infringement about to occur. Without a dream in my heart. 17 speakers. One of the things that's cool about these Acuras is you can really tailor it to yourself, you know? I mean, it's got so many different settings in it. Of course, with this dynamic mode here, the dial's right on the dash. You can go from comfort to sport, you know? And comfort really softens the car out, and sport just cranks it right up. You really feel it. Gotta tell you, I'm already impressed with this one. Like 272 horse in a 4,000 pound car, all wheel drive, it sits low, it sits wide, the tires are all far out on each corner, you know, and you're sitting in it like Milner and Milner's coupe in American Graffiti, like you're, it's like a chop top, you're down super low here, it's so gangster, like it's right up to my shoulder, like some guy, he was kind of like tailgating me a little bit, and then he pulled up beside me to pass, and I kind of glanced over at him, you know, just like this, I just kind of looked over at him. And I saw him start crying. He was just like, that guy in that car, he started to cry. It was legit. Now, I mean, if I'm driving around in my Honda Pilot, there's nobody crying. They're just smashing into me and cutting me off. This car, it's got attitude. In this car, you got the 10.2 screen here. It's not touchscreen. You get this pad downstairs here that you work around. I'm not nuts about it. I kind of prefer a touchscreen, but obviously you'd have to be Shaq to touch the touchscreen in here because it's like way up here. So they do this. They got this little dial here and you can move everything around from here. Now, I only get these cars for a week at a time. I know, boo-hoo. I wish they'd give them to me for like a year to properly evaluate them. But in that week, you know, you start to get the rhythm of the car. And this is the last day. We give it back tonight. And I got to tell you that I'm getting more and more used to it. And it does have a nice feel to it. Hondas to me and Acuras, they're not my favorites in terms of the intuitiveness of the technology. But it's growing on me. And this car with the 2021 updates, you know, it definitely is hitting home a little closer for me. This car's got some nice features in it. It's got the ultra suede seats, which in addition to being cool and, you know, feeling nice, They also keep you kind of Velcroed into the seat when you're really hammering on it, which is, you know, a lot of fun. You don't want to be sliding all over the place. With the tilt wheel, I like one that has a lot of variety, like a lot of varying. So this is tilt telescopic. It goes way down here, and then it goes way up here like this. Now, I like to pull it right up like this, because I seen the NASCAR guys do it, you know, and they sit right here like this. And I got the seat as low as it'll go, and then once I get in and I'm all set, I put her up like this. Boom. Now I got the dead pedal down here. It's perfect size for my size 13 boots. And yeah, let's go. Let's take a little drive here and see what she's got. It does have a little bit of a performance sound to it. We got some top quality snow tires on this bad boy, and they'd be a must. Now this car has the super handling all-wheel drive, the Shaw system. And I gotta tell you, it hooks up nice with that 10-speed automatic transmission. And those tires. This is a front wheel drive platform car, but when loss of traction occurs, it'll send power to as much as 70% of the back tires. Of course, these back roads, the maximum speed, unless otherwise posted, is only 90 kilometers per hour. So we're gonna keep it right at 90. Because the last thing we need in our first video is Johnny Law on our asses. Trust me, he knows about us. Well, thanks a lot for sticking around with us in our first video, Cold Air Intake, our new YouTube channel. So we get these beautiful cars from the Good Ferry in Alberta, in Calgary. They bring these vehicles to us. Obviously, with COVID and the challenges with that, the cars are fewer and further between, but they are still coming here and there, and we're gonna bring these vehicles to you. So thank you for joining us for the first ever episode of Cold Air Intake. I think that's enough, don't you?